What makes Draymond so difficult to keep off the boards? Why is he, at a smaller size, obviously, so effective as a rebounder?
I don't know, shit. Rebound the ball, fuck, yeah. He's the only big on that team who plays. I mean, somebody got rebound.